Pierce, why do you look like a wealthy murderer?
I love what she's having.
Hey,
she's
grow having. Up, lady!
The Hunger Team!
Get away from those hotheads!
Bitch!
Wakey, wakey.
What's going on?
This cabin is my lab where I do weird experiments on people.
No! Forced to be together forever!
I sewed you together. I totally sewed you together.
Oh, my. I'll have to remember this for next year.
You get to meet Chang's number one, Joshua. A 4'10", 105-pound bucket of piss and zit cream. I cannot express to you how much I hate this kid. Now, beyond that dog sneeze and a pair of Reeboks, you're going to find a state-of-the-art keypad on the basement door. And just for extra fun, they change the code every day, and the only copy is locked up in Chang's office. Now, just for a lark, let's pretend you actually make it down to the basement door. Who is there to greet you? Another guard and another lock, to which there is only one key. And where is that key?
Well, where is it?
Oh, sorry. It's very clear in my head. Key's around Chang's neck. The point is, you're not getting down there without our help.
Oh.
Seizing a more contemporary movie.
I had a dream it would end this way.
Happy trails, Hans.
Jaded persona.
Uh-oh.
Paintballs, Hans? You think I'm stupid?
Right. You know what I got for Christmas?
You know what I got for Christmas this year? It was a banner fucking year of the old Bender family.
I got a carton of cigarettes.
The old man grabbed me and said, hey, smoke up, Johnny! Okay, just go home and cry to your daddy. Don't cry here,
no,
okay?
Dad, what?
Chang has recruited an army of preteen security interns while moonlighting at a local bar mitzvah. They were later nicknamed the Changlorious Bastards, like Inglorious Bastards, but with Chang instead of In. I don't get it either.
Nobody puts Baby in the corner.
Nobody puts Baby
in the corner. Dirty Dancing.
Hold on, I forgot my... Hey, what the hell are you doing? Hey.
You know what the best part of my day is? For about 10 seconds
from the time I
pull up
sit down
to the curb
in Spanish to the time I look at your desk,
because I think maybe I'll get up there and I'll knock on the door and you won't be there. No goodbye, no see you later, no nothing. Just left.
I just hope she can satisfy me. I'm like an insatiable baboon in the bedroom.
Don't sell yourself short. You're a baboon everywhere.
Hey, boys!
Pizza time.
Leonard?
Look what I got here.
Where are the white women at?
No, there are no white women here,
hey,
Leonard.
Where are the
this
white
is not
women
a party.
At?
City College.
We know. Close
we
the
have
door.
18 days.
Buddy. I like your sweater.
Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding.
Come with me if you don't want paint on your clothes.
Come with me if you want to live.
Bad isn't that bad.
Are we gonna do this thing?
Oh, Pierce, I hope that's the tiny gun that you throw at us to confuse us while you grab the giant gun that's duct taped to your back.
Seriously, this hardly seems like a fair fight.
Oh, it's pepper water! Oh, it's pepper! Who put pepper in water?
You know, in order to do that, you gotta say my name 3 times.
What's your name?
What's the blonde's name? Bitter Butter Beetlejuice?
Britta.
Gwynnifer must be real special. Don't you usually wear the stripy turquoise Beetlejuice numbers?
What does she mean, usually?
There's nothing in your playlist but Spooky Party, the Beetlejuice soundtrack, and NPR podcasts.
It's like a mafia movie. As far back as I can remember,
I always wanted to be a gangster.
Cool. Exactly.
Thank God, Shirley, it's just you and me now. Jeff?
Speaking of real, this has been great, but the cookies are gone, and I have to take a giant leak.
Is that what I think it is?
It is.
Stayed behind to salvage the party. The waiter had felt bad for spilling the beans.
Everybody be cool, this is a robbery!
Or am I? Yes, I am Batman.
Get up on your desk. Come on. Stand on your desk. Up on your desk?
She made it! Everyone, stand on your desks! Up, come on! Rise above the programming. All your lives you were told, don't stand on your desks. Well, why not? She's okay. Go to the nurse. Seize the day.
Jeff Wing,
you son of a bitch.
Alert my Star Destroyer.
Can we eat them while sitting on a table, like in 16 Candles?
Pick one reference, Ovid.
16 Candles. And just like that, the Mafia movie was over. I quit the fry cook job, somewhat for the sake of the family, but mostly for the sake of Jeff's ego. Poor guy.
You're mocking me? You. No. Fine. Go ahead. Mock me.
Oh, Jeff. You're gold blooming.
Gold blooming? I don't know what that means. So, look, I have work to do.
Winger, Edison, and Perry. What a delicious combination.
What are we getting from this extra level of commitment?
We're getting your chairs, your food, and the names of your same-sex celebrity crushes. Everyone has one, don't lie. Then you're free to go. Into lava.
What are you doing? No!
Hey!
It's the hilarious guy on guy.
One rule I asked you to follow. One. Look! I had it made before he died. It's not in bad taste.
I said, goddamn! Goddamn!
Damn.
Chang, what are you doing?
I'm predicting future crimes.
Now I'm sick! See, you said that would happen. You are a precog.
Welcome to the Virtue Ghost 6500.
Oh.
Initiate calibration.
It's incredible. I can see all around.
Operations.
I've got it!
Bring me everyone.
What do you mean everyone?
Everyone!
Exactly. So keep your mouth shut or we'll send this file to everybody.
What do you mean everybody?
Everybody!
I didn't just masturbate in the study room. I masturbated everywhere.
But Deborah, let's be clear. I want everything to get through that porn blocker.
What do you mean, everything?
Everything!
Like tears in rain.
What?
All those moments will be lost in time. Like tears in rain.
Ovid!
And we'll visit the man in the moon.
I give.
Sorry.
I have no idea what you are talking about. Check.
Oh!
13.
Oh, great. So much for bagels.
Let's get this party started!
Who are you?
I am the Beastmaster.
From the movie Beastmaster.
What rock have you been living under?
McCloud.
Hi, Starburns.
Oh. Todd, you know you don't have to creep around to be weird, right? You're weird at picnics.
Did you hear about the paintball game?
Yeah, I heard there was no paintball. I heard it's banned.
Well, you can't believe everything you hear.
Okay, you just asked if I heard something, and now you're invalidating the whole...
Rainbows, pillows, cupcakes, angels, London, horses, mittens, cocoa, Vicky, dear sweet Vicky, I know.
Do you know why I beat you, Dad? No?
You go all the way.
Actually, you'll be settling for silver.
All right, let's go.
Abed? What did he say to you?
He said, I know you hate when people do this in movies. Sorry, I got emotional.
This way?
What the hell's going on in here?
Hey, fellas!
I farted.
Annie,
I'm
no.
Spartacus!
I can't let you fall on that sword because...
I'm
Spartacus. No, I farted.
I'm Spartacus.
I farted.
I'm
guys,
Spartacus.
I wasn't doing the Spartacus thing.
I farted.
No, seriously.
We all farted.
Well, you guys.
This.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me in. Let me into the handshake.
$1 million.
Give you $1,000.
No, the night would come and go, but the money could last a lifetime.
Indecent proposal.
Indecent proposal.
Woody, Demi.
$1 million. Nice.
Gentlemen,
who's ready to chang the world?
Chang, 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 chang.
All hail Chang!
Face garbage.
Look.
Oh.
Ah!
We're gonna get crushed. And is there a monster? But so what? We're gonna get crushed.
I love you?
I love you.
That's your daughter.
You're my daughter.
Yeah, you said we were sisters, dumbass.
Hey, I'm Jeff Winger, and I'd love to be on MTV's Real World Seattle. So check this out.
Oh, well, I guess it would be nice if I could be on MTV. So please, please take a look at me for the real world. Oh, I'm gonna...
No, Jeff, you were not creating 6 different timelines.
Of course I am, Abed.
Ich will nicht.
2, 1, 2, Annie.
Okay, fine. I guess I'm going down.
All this talk of going down. Did you guys know I had sex with her as a kid in an airplane bathroom?
Oh,
name dropping comes up organically.
No.
This is my scale model of the rolling boulder scene from Raiders with actual rolling boulder.
Ooh.
Yeah. Adios, Anto.
Oh.
Pretty cool, huh?
Super cool and sexy. Super sexy cool.
Overselling it.
You absolutely can, and we all will when our bodies decompose.
Please don't gym the camera like that.
Gym the camera?
The color.
Hey there, Dean. Need a custodian. Dean. Dean.
Dean?
Dean.
I am.
Hey, we got an infected in here.
How many are we talking?
Hey.
Hey.
I want to tell you something.
Ovid, this is adorable.
Just because it's adorable doesn't mean it's not important. Listen. I've been accelerating our relationship because I've been worried I wouldn't pass a lot of the tests. I wanted you to move in because I thought if Annie was around, I'd have less chance of screwing things up.
You're not screwing things up, though.
Failed to Keaton, why don't you set a good example by keeping your mind on the mission
And your eyes on the prize.
Prize is secure. Keaton out.
West to Belfry. Entrance is secure.
You can't handle the truth!
Hey, you can't handle a moist towelette.
Something like that, you know. But you can't use that one. That's mine.
Thanks, Pierce.
Lobby, do will you look at that?
It's so clear now. Like the entire school is shaped like a penis.
No, that. It says right here that this dude leads to sub-level 3.
Is that where the teacher's lounge is?
What? I'm not going to take it off. I still got 2 days left on the rental.
Compared with your garden variety amnesia, Changnesia is immeasurably more complex.
I can switch places with you for just one day!
No more singing in the balloon. Of course, normally I don't do anything so trivial. I am an actress model.
Okay. Oh, is that right? Well, I'm going to be a performer too.
Hey, Kermit.
Kevin, bad!
I have Changnesia. I'm not a dog.
Professor, we're so sorry. Obviously, Kevin made a mistake.
Or did he?
Why are you or did he-ing him?
I'm just saying, the professor can't get any more tied up, and we can't get any less than an F, so let's just take a beat and think this through.
Okay, this is way better than Die Hard in a restaurant. So,
son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it? You?
Son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with hair clippers.
I'm gonna take this time to speak from the heart. I'm just gonna lay it down how I feel. This is for you. Saying goodbye to Britta was the hardest thing to do. But when someone's a bitch and a liar, there ain't nothing left to woo. I'm getting rid of Britta, she's gotta go. I'm getting rid of the bee,
she's an all good bee.
I'm getting rid of Britta, I'm getting rid of the bee.
She's a GDB.
Take it, Pierce. What? Hell yes. I didn't know when I saw her blonde hair that she could ever be that way. So tiny and small, she seemed to have it all. But she made me say, bitch, hey, that ain't cool. I'm getting rid of Britta, I'm getting rid of the bee.
She's an all good bee.
I'm getting rid of Britta, she's gotta go. I'm getting rid of the bee.
She's a GDB.
Come on, one more time for me, Pierce. Ha! Say it ain't so. It isn't like I would ever hit her, but I would sell her to the highest bidder. She bought me out, she bruised my soul. She lied to my heart, she left me less than whole. I'm getting rid of Britta, I'm getting rid of the bee.
She's an all good bee.
I'm getting rid of Britta, it's not healthy, man. I'm getting rid of the bee.
She's a GDB.
Come on, Pierce. I just...
Britta's a bee.
Not a C.
Britta's a B.
I'm just speaking the truth here.
Britta's a B.